It was really a close match. With up and downs from both sides, also from the side of Enrique. It was quite tough to win. I won 7-6, 6-4, 7-5 in the tiebreaker, so it's just 2 or 3 points I won more than him. So it was really tough, but I fought it hard and I hope to play also good in the quarters tomorrow.
You're playing against Marco and Go? Or Marco? Go Sueda or?
No, I think I'm playing Choric. Who didn't play.
Today.
Yes.
So your playing style, it's kind of similar to Pete Sampras, I think?
My playing style, okay. Yeah, if you say so.
It's a good
player, so I'm happy that you say something like this.
Do you kind of look up to him?
No, I remember I liked this player, but I didn't do exactly the same than him. It's not what I'm trying to do on court.
Okay, so anything you want to do for your next match? Any goals?
Win? And yeah, my goals, I play a really good player. He won US Open Junior, I think, and he's rising, so he's going to be tough to beat. He didn't play today, so he's not tired, so I try my best to win and to go through to the semi-finals, but I have a tough partner tomorrow.
Right.
Tough opponent tomorrow.
So thanks for
interviewing. Thank you.